Welcome back, welcome back. If you have been here before, welcome to the channel. If you have not, hello my lovelies. We are getting into a new thing this week. We're gonna be doing a liquid diet this week. Something new is to jumpstart me back into my keto. So before we get into that video, make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe like it says right here. Also hit that notification bell right there so you'll know the next time that I upload. We're gonna be doing a liquid diet only because I kind of fell off from my dieting. I haven't been really eating bad, but I haven't been really eating good either. Well, I won't say I haven't been eating good. I have been eating good, but I've just been like everywhere with it. So I've been eating a lot of sweets, and then I haven't been eating at all, which those two put together, you gain some weight. So I have gained some weight. I did weigh myself yesterday, but I'm gonna take you guys with me to weigh myself now. I'm gonna weigh myself on my scale that I have in my bathroom, and then I'm gonna weigh myself on my roommate's scale, and then we're gonna do some measuring with the measuring tape. I'm gonna plan everything on my calendar that I'll show you guys in a few, and then yeah. And I also show you guys like what I'm eating and things like that as we go along. So I'm gonna take you guys on with me for the week. I think I'm only gonna do it for a week, but if I do longer, you guys will know because we're going on this together. So let's go ahead and jump into me getting on the scale, and then we'll go from there.
All right, so I'm gonna hold my camera while I do it. I don't think me holding the camera is gonna add any more weight than it already has. And if it does, oh well, it's a goal to reach for. So let's go ahead and hop on. I'm gonna let it come on. All right, so it's on, and now we're gonna get on. All right, so I'm gonna stand as straight as possible. All right, let's see what this says. It says 304. Wow, so yours says like 302, but this is 304.6, so. Woo, that's a big number. Okay, 304, that's a big number. I was not expecting that number to pop up. I have never been that big in my life. So it's kind of shocking, but I want to give y'all the raw. So even though it's kind of making me feel kind of down and like I need to try harder, and I don't know where the weight came from, but I want someone to see this and say, you know, I weigh that much, I weigh more than that, or I weigh less, and it's still making you feel kind of not less than, but for me it makes me feel a little less than. I don't know where it came from, but we're gonna work together and we're gonna try to get it off. So let's go ahead and weigh in on my friend's scale, see if we get a different number, because she said that she was getting a different number, but we're gonna see. So we're gonna go ahead and measure in.
Gonna go ahead and hop on.
All right. So I'm standing straight as possible, and I'm holding you guys straight with me. All right, I'm looking forward, and I'm straightening up my back. All right, let's see. All right, so this particular scale gave me 301.6. So yeah, that's two different numbers, y'all. So I don't know, I think I'm gonna go with the bigger number, which was the 304. If I am 301, still a big number, still gotta work it down, but we're gonna go with the 304, and then I'll probably measure myself again without the camera in my hand, just to see if that makes a huge difference. But I doubt it if it's gonna make a huge difference. But we're gonna put the target weight that I'm starting at, it's 304, and we'll see what happens.
Me, just before, just looking regular, and I guess I'm gonna have to put this back on. I might do another before to where y'all can like see it. So let me just show y'all what it's down. Ooh, I'm being real honest with you guys. All right, so this is me. This is the little handles here. Look at it from the side. Droopy belly. And this is where my waist bead is, at the top. So So waist be at the top is gonna help us measure where it drops at. So this is me and all my fat. But put some tights on top. We hide that belly. So this is how I look at my tights.
Alright guys, so I wanted to show y'all my board. I didn't show you guys me doing it, but this is the board. I use my mantra, spoil me mantra, love me mantra, ching 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 mantra. I have what I want to do for my business, my saving goals, and then this is showing my starting weight, which is 304, and my measurements that I didn't do, but as my hips were 52, 59, 38, 36, what's my goal for the week, and then what was my goal for the month. So that's really my board, and that's what I do for each month so that I can keep myself motivated and try to stay productive. But yeah, that's the board.
So I showed you guys the calendar. We've seen everything. What's my weight? What I want to lose? Where we're starting at the 304? Where I'm going to be at? What I want to be at for the week and then by the month? It's just the rest of bills and stuff that I have up there, my mantras that I use, and things of that matter. So I'm glad I was able to show you that. So now we're going to jump into making my meal for the week, and then we will see you tomorrow. So we're going to go and make the soup and everything else for tomorrow, and then we'll be rolling on for tomorrow. We'll be rolling on for tomorrow. Oh, make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe at this point of the video. Because if you haven't subscribed, what are you doing? It's a free service that you can do for me. And it don't hurt. So, take this time. If you enjoyed it this far, go ahead and like. Go ahead and subscribe and hit that notification bell so you can get the next upload when I upload.
And it was hard to really just talk, but I was just giving y'all an update that I had just got to work. It was Monday at 7:42 a.m. and y'all, I can't show y'all where I work, so I was holding my jacket because I couldn't show y'all, and I wasn't gonna show y'all what I did because it wasn't that type of video. But that is my coffee, the coffee that I had with the Premier Protein that I had showed y'all in the last clip. I used that, and then I had some water in the cabinet up there. I had extra water, and then also I also had a lemon, which I cut up, put in my water, and then I add the little shakers to my water, which was really good. All right guys, so I'm checking in. I already had my lunch, which was really good. I got really full off of it. I still have a lot left, and I'm probably gonna eat that for dinner tonight. Right now I am eating my Jell-O. It is, can't see that, it is sugar free, so I really like that. And I'm just making sure that I keep myself full. Still drinking my water. This is my first water of the day. I need to get through 5 more of these. So I've been drinking kind of slow, but I'm trying to uptake my water intake because it's just been really slow. But I wanted to check in with you guys that I already had my lunch. I'm eating my Jell-O right now.
just so I can kind of stay full. And then I am going to be just drink water until later on tonight. So yeah, just want to check in. Gotta go back to work. But yeah, see you guys later.
All right, guys, welcome back. As I said, I was gonna do another check-in. I'm on my way home. Well, I'm on my way to go pick up my child from practice. And today was an okay day. I'm having sugar withdrawals because, like, I really want something really sweet. Like, it could be anything. It could be a piece of candy, M&M, whatever. But I've been really craving sugar. So I knew that was gonna be my biggest thing because lately I have been on a sugar craving where I have been eating a lot of sugar more than normal. So, but other than that, I've been good. I've been staying full. When I last checked in with you guys, I had just had the one cup of water. I haven't had another cup, but I do have my two bottles here, and I'm gonna make sure that I do two more. That'll be my five, and I'll have my five bottles of water. Well, my 5 20 ounces of water. I'm right now, I'm probably about to drink either the rest of my soup that I have, or I'm probably gonna drink a Premier Protein, just something to hold me over as another snack until I eat dinner. I probably won't eat dinner till about 6:30 ish. But other than that, it's been a really good day one. But a girl is fiending for some candy. But other than that, it's been really, really good. So, you know, everybody say day one is okay, day two is fine, but it's day three when you get to that hump. So right now, 7 days is looking like all I'm gonna do, but we'll see once we make it over the hump, because I don't know if I can go any further than 7 days. Maybe I'll start getting like some more shakes or something, or maybe trying to do a smoothie or something a little thicker. But right now, 7 days look like that's what we're gonna do for the week. So just checking in, just wanted to let you guys know. And I'll catch you guys later when I'm about to have dinner.
All right, guys, it's 10:47. When I came home, I went straight to sleep, and then I woke up and I need to make this. So I'm making beef broth with the same seasons that I did, which is the black pepper, onion powder, garlic, sea salt. Oh, not this one. Did I put this one in? I'm not sure. I don't think I put, no, it was the barbecue ones. I need to change this, but this one is really good too. No, I'm not gonna use it because it has brown sugar in it. So yeah, I'm about to go back to bed, but I forgot that I need that. So I got my lunch together and I'm just about to season it, and then that'll be it. Nothing new, nothing different. Yeah, so day one is ending. Like I was saying, when I was preparing, well, I'm still preparing my dinner, as you can see. Day one wasn't bad. I just have I'm having a really sugar withdrawal. So, but I did buy me some sugar-free popsicles, which I showed y'all before. So I think I'll probably have that tomorrow when I get home. But I was so tired today because Sunday I didn't go to sleep until 2 a.m., which is what really Monday morning. And went to work, did everything at work, as y'all seen. And then when I was in a car, I was like so tired. So when I came home, I literally laid across the couch because I was supposed to go walk with my roommate, Nikki, but I didn't have the strength to even get up to go walk. I went upstairs, I went in the bed, and I went to sleep. I woke up around like 9:30-ish, and then I just went and said, hey, sorry I didn't go walk. Then I checked up on my baby girl, and then I lay back down, ended up falling back to sleep. And I was like, oh shoot, I need to make my soup for tomorrow. So I got up, which is up now, and made my soup. But yeah, so I wanted to get on here to let you know that day one went great for me. Like I said, it was just the sugar cravings that had me. But other than that, I think I'll be able to make it through. Like I said, I don't know if I'm gonna do 14 days, but 7 days is my goal. And
we'll jump into the next thing. But I'm going to finish cooking. So I'm going to say goodnight to y'all. Because once I'm done, I am going to bed. Because the girl is old and I'm sleepy. And I'll catch you guys in the morning when I am heading to work.